Cut the melon in half widthwise and then cut off the end. Stand the melon up on a flat side and slice down the skin, staying as close to the flesh as possible. Continue around the melon until it is fully peeled.